Oh, he wasn't in the way.
Uh-huh. I'm so tired.
Yeah.
That's exciting. Me and Lavar, we're about to get on the exhibition car. FD.
Are you recording?
Yeah, might as well. Hell, I get on. Let's get on the winner. Oh, even better. Going up into the car now.
How y'all doing?
Hey.
Hey. How y'all doing?
Pretty good, man. Oh. Pretty neat.
Oh. What a hymn did you say to the
exercise? So this is what they'd be dragging in this train.
Yeah, I didn't know that.
Yeah, I didn't know that. It's pretty nice in here, too.
Let's get in here. The North of Southern Division. Be the
saints. Can you imagine how much vibration they go through every day? Just riding on them. It's a lot of vibration. Yeah, that's true.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that was neat. That one, I'd love to have that one. That is neat.
See that, guys? That is neat.
Yeah, it's pretty. Oh, they got a little thing you can sit in. They got a little simulator you can sit in. Yeah. Oh, that's neat. Oh, sorry. That is cool, though. When I hit the water, I'm gonna make something just like this in my room. Yeah, it's pretty neat. Oh, this is really cool. Oh, so those aren't actually. Oh, yeah. But they look like MTH shells.
Oh, see? I don't see any wires or anything.
Oh, yeah.
Still pretty cool.
Yeah, I mean, just to have the shells. Oh, there's speed in it. That's a train simulator. Yeah, I know. It's going to derail. Oh. Oh, that's cool. You can see it in there, too. That's pretty neat. That guy looks like he works hard. Now you know what's finally in this car every time you see it go down the track. It's pretty neat.
Signal along the track with the green over red light? The signal tells you that a Norfolk Southern dispatcher has given your train permission to use the next piece of track.
Microsoft Train Simulator. It's probably Microsoft Train Simulator.
Yeah. Notice all those shipping containers off to the right? Your train is carrying the equivalent of 300 truckloads of freight. That means less congestion on our highways, less pollution, and less fuel consumption.
Now, this is me and Lavar over here. I'll let you do the buttons, and I'll just go back in the distance.
What?
For the heck of it. All right, Lavar's messing with the signals here. I don't know if you can see it. Kind of the sun's in the way, but he's pushing a button over there, activating the lights here. And he's about to activate the, that's pretty neat. I think it's automatic. It's pretty neat though. Oh yeah. All right.